Wow! Want to add color brands across your Shopify store, from the product page to the collection or even the home page? Now, I'll show you how to do that in just 4 levels, from creating the basic to the pro color brand display. In this video, I'll use a free app called NS Color Swatch Brand Images, with which you can 1. Add any type of brand such as shape, pattern, etc. 2. Display the swatches with the brands or images. And thirdly, fully customize how your swatches look. Now, bonus, the app works with all free and paid themes. My name is Oliver, and I'm from NestScale. Now, let's get started, shall we? The first level is adding very fast and basic color brands. Shopify admin. In the app section over here, I'm gonna search the keyword NestScale Color Swatch Brand Images. I'll also put a link in the description below if anyone wants to DIY. Anyway, now I'm gonna click install. Click here. I'll go back to my admin page and open up my product list. What product should I use? Okay, I'll use my swivel chair as an example in this video. And for this product, I have 2 color variants, the black and white. Now, I'll open the NestScale Color Swatch app, head to the option configuration page. Now, I'll add my variant option, in which case is color. Now, I'll scroll down and you'll see 2 toggle options, display on product page and display on the collection page. Now, I'll start by turning on the product page option. Here, you can select one of the various variant display, like the swatch in box, drop down. I'm going to go with the square swatches for this example. Down below is the option images section, where you choose the correct colors. Once that done, hit save and let's check out the result. Wow, color variant swatches are now alive on the product page and they look great. Oh, and one more thing, if you look here, you'll see a feature called product group. This allows you to group similar items together on the same product page, making it easier to cross-sell. Also, now you'll notice there's an estimated delivery date widget, and that's powered by another one of our apps, and it's great for boosting conversions by giving your customers confidence about the shipping time. If you're curious about how to add that too, I've made a separate tutorial up here. Let's go to the next level, intermediate, which is adding color brands with the brand image. Now, let's handle a common scenario when your product has patterns or multiple colors that are hard to describe with just names. For example, I have 2 cushion covers here, and they each have a completely different pattern, striped and dotted. To make this clear for shoppers, I want to use actual variant images as my swatches. That way, customers can instantly see which options looks like. So I'll head back to the option configuration page inside the NestScale Color Swatch Variant Images app and look for the variant option name pattern. First, I'll make sure the toggle is turned on, and in the edit swatch box, I'll upload custom images that match each pattern. Alright, now let's jump back to the product page and see how it looks. Looks pretty great, right? Now, imagine if you had 10 different cushion covers. If customers had to click each variant just to guess what it looks like, they bounce real fast. With variant images, they get a visual preview upfront, which help reduce hesitations and boost conversions. And we can make things even more turbo. If you want to automatically use existing bright images as swatches, just turn on the bright image button inside the app. Let's try it out with a totally different product. This time, I'll use my work lamp. Click the bright image option. Refresh the product page. And boom, that was quick. If you want to dive deeper into this feature, I've got a full video walking through the bright image swatch feature. Check it out up here. Alright, we'll step up the game to the advanced level. Customize how your color bright swatches look and feel. We'll change the shape, size, border, hover effects, and more, so they match your store vibes perfect. First, head into the app and click on Design Settings. Here, you'll see all the swatch styles. For this example, I want to customize the swatch style I use for my cushion cover, which is a square swatch. So I'll click on Customize next to that one. Now, you can adjust the size here, round some corners, add a border, or even change how it looks when customers hover over. Make whatever changes fit your brand, whether it's minimalist or bold. And lastly, just hit save. Finally, the level you've been waiting for. We've reached level 4. This is the pro level of Shopify color brands, and it's all about the collection and the homepage. By default, many Shopify themes don't show bright swatches on the collection page, which can hurt the browsing experience and slow down decision making. Let's fix that. Good news, this only takes about 10 seconds. Go back to the option configuration page in the app. Now, just turn on the collection page toggle for your swatch option. Click save. And voila, that's it. Swatches are now visible right on your collection page. This makes it way easier for customers to preview different color or pattern options without clicking into each product. If you're using collection sections on your homepage, the color bright swatches are automatically added by the NS Color Swatch Bright Images app. No extra setup needed, it just works out of the box. This creates a seamless shopping experience, letting customers explore product options right from the homepage. Smooth, simple, and super helpful for keeping shoppers engaged. And here's a bonus. With NS Color Swatch Quick View feature, you can hover and check products details instantly right from the collection page. Super useful for speeding up buying decisions and boosting conversion rates. So now, you've leveled up your Shopify store like a pro with fully customized color bright swatches across your product page, collection page, and even the homepage. If you like this video, smash that like button and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to check the app link in the comment section. Try it for yourself. Now, if you want more tips on building a high converting Shopify store, check out the other videos on our channels. Well, that's it for now. Happy customizing, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.